Here at the Scandia Fun Center, investigators have been at the scene of this accident all day long. Investigators from the Maxim Company, the Crane Company, a nationwide company, along with Cal OSHA investigators. So far, they're not making any comment, although an employee for the Scandia company says they probably won't be able to reopen at all, even partially, for the next 2 days.